What is up, you guys? Justin here, and we're back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing some more art class pinks. But for those of you watching this video, there is a special treat for you guys. I made a team, Ice Dogs Official. Don't ask me why I freaking named it Ice Dogs Official. I don't think I can't change the name. Gosh dang it. But this is my team. Anyone's free to join as long as your garage has more than 40 cars. If you can make 1k every turf, then you can stay on this team. If not, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to kick you. Hopefully I can just make this a chill 50 gem team where I can interact with you guys. Just as a heads up, if you use the freaking team to ask me for cars, I'm gonna freaking kick you out of the team. No asking for cars. That's just really annoying. I do giveaways for a reason. And I just hate when people ask me for cards when I do giveaways. If I didn't do giveaways, that was another story. Or that would be another story, but I do freaking giveaways, come on. Just greedy, man. But yeah, just join my team if you think you can make 1k in turf. If you can make more than that, I'll have rankings for elite and co. If you're co, you have to be trusted though, obviously. But yeah, let's get into the pinks. Okay, we have another Evo here. I have the pink flag up, so he should be pinking. I'm hoping. Alright, sweet. Stay back. Alright. Alright, so we have a couple Evos to work with now. So I don't have to stay strict to only pink in Evos. That's not a great time. I saw people hitting low 6.8s with this car, but I don't know how they did it. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. I really don't know. Alright, looks like he's back for more. See what we can do, fam. Whoa, that lag, that freaking scared me on the low key. I thought it was gonna come back and I would be freaking frozen on that frame and I would have grinded that gear. Dang, that was scary. And I should probably freaking find a better logo than that for my team logo. Just looks kind of cheesy. You know, two of the same logos. I'll make one. Dang, this guy's addicted and he just can't get enough. He's the only guy pink so far in this freaking video. Freaking hell. Of all the things I could do right there. Gosh dang it. Okay. It's so easy to foul in this freaking car. How many evos? Okay. I still have a couple left, but that's one thing you do not do. Alright, he's back. This guy's really persistent. Just wants to keep on going. Dude, what was that lag? Look at that RT. Tell me that's not BS. Tell me that's not BS. What the frick is that RT? I didn't miss the launch button. Okay, I probably wasn't touching that. But still though, I deserve a chance. I don't think I'm gonna pink that guy again. But that lag. What do I need to build? A $5,000 gaming PC to freaking be able to play this like at a good FPS? Honestly, that it's not the FPS that's the problem, it's where it skips the frames. That's the real freaking problem. I hate that. That's the only reason why I lose sometimes. Like, honestly, I could have so many more cards if that hasn't happened. It's not the first time it's happened. A Super Ligera challenged me? This is the guy who always pink slips. Like, whenever I see him in a lobby, he's here we go, I got it in the middle of my shift. I ran a 7.0, that's garbage. I'm getting a lot of lag with this guy. I think once I pink someone more than once, the optimization just becomes terrible. Look at his RT, he's having problems too. Yeah, I don't think I can pink him again. I just can't go without pinking this guy. I don't know, it's just like, it's an addiction. And the cost is frame drops, but I don't know, it's just fun pinking another Evo. For once. Oh yeah, I'm dead. No, maybe I shouldn't have went for that, because this guy's actually good and I'm freaking deteriorating because I keep grinding first and freaking missing the launch. I really need better freaking performance. This is crap. I keep getting lag. I can't assume the launch or anything. This is really retarded. I'm gonna move on from Evo Pink so I'm not tempted to pink him again. And I'm just gonna do some Stella pinks, cause I have so many of them, and honestly, I really don't have anything else to do with them. So, yeah. I'm just gonna suicide this Zonda. Why the frick not? I have so many Stellas. And I can't find pinks, so. See what happens. Go, my precious Stella. Oh, hell no, I did not just win a Zonda with a Stella. There is no way I just won a Zonda with a Stella. I just won a freaking Zonda with a Stella. And I can't even. Look at that crappy time! Oh man. That's funny. I've never actually won a pink slip like that before. I freaking suicided and it actually worked for the first time. That's weird. Okay. Alright, the master wants to pink, I guess. I haven't freaking pinked this guy for a while. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be close. That's gonna be close. Alright. Yeah, Demaster doesn't really. Holy. Alright, I knew I had a bad time. But I didn't think it was that bad. I thought that would surely be a 6.9. I think I grinded first, but I don't know if you can even say GG. He missed the launch. I actually hit the launch, but I grinded first. Whatever. GG. GG. You know, you don't suicide someone twice, but he ran such a bad. I hope he didn't run a freaking terrible time. I hope he ran like a 6 point freaking 5. So then I can stop pinking him. To pink me again. Let's not foul, please. Dude, the freaking frame drops! Holy crap! I think he freaking sandbagged. This is a really nice guy. That's a sandbag. I know that's a sandbag. I still think he's sandbagged. Thanks, bro. Even if you spin, you run like 7.1, right? Well, anyways, thanks, I'll freaking add you. Alright, so SSILL's gonna give me the Stella back. So that's one foul that I got away with. Hopefully I learned from that mistake. My problem with the Stella is that I released too early, and then I'm used to always missing the launch, so when I do hit the launch, I always take the first gear slow and I freaking bash into that first gear, and hit the wall. So that's my problem. If I can just release the freaking thing late enough and then get that first gear down, I think I'll be pretty decent in this car. Alright, so this Swear of BC wants to run cash. Just do 500k, nothing major. Getting hella frame drops. I had to tap launch that back. Ha, that RT. I hate that freaking RT. Now he's gonna think bad of me. But then again, if I was using auto launch, I would have said like 2 mil or something, but I said 500k. So, I don't know. I guess we'll go for another 500k. Oh, I missed the launch. Damn it. Oh, what the frick was that RT? Alright, here's another Stella. Alright, let's go. He fouled. Alright. I would crush it, but there's no point, really. Just keep it. Alright, another Stella. So much easier to get pinks and turf. Oh my gosh, my RT is so bad. All my shifts were on point too. I thought I was freaking gonna smoke him, but I've never seen a time that freaking good. I've never seen a time that good. Take my freaking car, bruh. I was gonna say bud, but then I was gonna say bruh, and I just said bread. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you leave a big fat like and drop a comment below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.